The reason it's a $60 billion industry, and probably even more than that now, is because it doesn't work. It's because we have to keep going back. It's because when we do the program and it works the first time, and we're like, wow, this is the best diet program ever, I just need to keep this up forever. And then we inevitably can't, because we're wired to backfire and to gain the weight back. And we blame it all on ourselves. And we think, oh, I just need to go do that program again because it worked so well. And so there's all of these repeat customers. And not only that, but then they'll jump and try another program, which is why, it's why they make so much money. It's because it doesn't work.
It is one of the biggest eating movements of the decade. The Whole 30.
New this morning, the keto diet versus Weight Watchers.
These cleansing diets aren't a diet at all. They don't even include food, so it's more like a fast.
Intermittent fasting.
The latest celebrity-endorsed health craze is known as the T-tox.
The number one thing people ask me about is dieting.